melasma and post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation. Melasma and PIH is a common skin condition with brown patches on the face. The patches appear on the cheeks, forehead, nose or upper lip. Melasma is a chronic, slowly progressive disease. It is a very common skin condition in Indians and more frequently affects females compared to males. Post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation happens when our skin cells react to damage or irritation by making extra melanin. The most common causes are acne, eczema, and impetigo. But any type of trauma or irritation to the skin can also cause post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation. Several factors can contribute to the development of melasma, such as exposure to ultraviolet or UV light from the sun, infrared or IR light from computer screens and artificial lights, thyroid problems, hormonal drugs and pregnancy. Here are some do's that you can consider to avoid hyperpigmentation, such as avoid excessive sun exposure, wear sunscreen daily, use face wash and moisturizers, wear sunglasses and sun protective clothing, and adhere to treatment. Here are some don'ts that you can consider to avoid hyperpigmentation, like don't forget using your skincare regime, avoid aggressive scrubbing, don't use home remedies, don't self-medicate, and don't stop treatment. Hence, if you notice hyperpigmentation on your face, it is better to consult your dermatologist immediately, as early treatment provides better results.